So bad.
Okay. Got the diamond pickaxe.
Good shit.
Yeah,
Baby
you
zombie.
fucking bitch.
Would you please fucking, like, die?
Well, now I'm spectating you, Jay.
I'll pick up the gold. I have some more in my inventory.
Oh, okay.
I'll stack nicely. Now we just need to find lava. Bitch.
Stupid skeletons.
Oh, here it is. Oh, here it is.
Oh, hello. Lava pool for days. Oh, this is the one that you found. I think. Oh.
Water, why are you not flowing? Into the room? No, this ain't no room. Let's clean this lava up all. Okay, well, let's start digging. Let's see if there's
You weren't
anything
joking, you
inside
do have
there.
full health.
We have also one extra diamond that's good for the enchantment, I
Hell yeah.
think. Or do we need two?
I think it's one.
Or I don't know. I don't know anymore.
Let me punch down
Yeah, you're
this
landing just
crafting
short of
table
one.
and I'll find out.
So if it's one, then we're set. If it's two, then we gotta find one more.
Yeah, it's two.
Shit, then we're gonna find one more.
Just short again. Yeah, no, you're not reaching them at all. Ooh, shit. Watch out. You got a destroyer up ahead.
Okay, obsidian looks straight up weird in this texture pack.
It does.
Fucking destroyer is the hardest ship in this fucking game to hit.
Cover me for a sec and I'll be right back.
All right.
Oh, bro, this tier 6 Japanese fucking cruiser is badass. Get him. Get him. You guys are in a 2v6. And that's not just any battleship, that's a Nagato. Let us put our pleasantries to the side, King George. Yeah. You're fucking him up. Oh my god, Jay. You hit him hard. Oh, but here's the destroyer. And here's how it happens.
Alright.
Welcome back. Alright, I got all the obsidian and you just...
Thank you.
We just need one more diamond.
One more diamond, eh?
So let's head this way.
Whoa.
Ooh, I got a container to open. Now I'm gonna rock the type 1 camo. Hopefully we get a victory. It'll be a lot of extra XP for me. Bro, I have 5 mil. What do they expect you to spend your money on in this game? I just hate that it only goes up to T7 so far.
Okay, like... my water is rest in peace right now.
They're not?
Well, we need to go back down because we're at 23.
Let's see what's up here. A beautiful dead end.
Like aircraft carriers eventually. We have a Gaia on our team. He's captaining a Houston, Texas. It's a premium ship. He's a gay.
Where the fuck is this water source?
Oh, this New York wants it. He's getting it, bro. I'm taking on the New York, you take on that Duke, please.
How dare you take on New York?
Well, I'll make this New York my bitch. What's up, bro? Alright, I'm swapping my target to the Duke because I'm coming around on him.
I found some more gold.
I got quite a decent amount of gold.
Ooh. I'm getting really good hits on these guys today, bro.
Damn. Hoping to find some diamonds near it, but...
These guys do not know how this game works, do they? They're using HE on me.
Ow. I just keep shitting me up so I can hit you. I'll take the crits all day, idiot.
That destroyer got me, dude. Yeah, I'm about to lose this battle with the New York because the fucking destroyer meant to hit you.
There is another ravine over here.
Oh, I'm dead.
Found an emerald.
Nice. Also useful. We find a village.
Need to make another iron pick.
Bro, there's a diamond right here. No way.
Oh, you found one?
Yep.
Good shit.
One, two. Is that it, or is there more? Well, in any case, we're done. We can go home. I'm actually done mining. Let's go home before we, like, die or some shit.
Let me actually get the siren. Since you have the emeralds on you. Okay, let's see. Where are we at?
Well, let's. How deep are we? The diamond level, of course.
17.
Well. Okay, instead of doing that.
I was gonna say we were off the map, but we're good.
Let's go up with this waterfall, eventually build up and get to the surface, and then we'll run home or some shit.
I love how fast you fucking swim on this game.
You're shooting right in front of him.
Nope.
Back a little bit.
Hello.
Got it. I'll come up here if you can. It's a little tricky, but
more left.
Are you gonna do the staircase? Good.
Mm-hmm.
I'll say, if I've learned anything, never mine straight down and never mine straight up.
Unless you have all the fire protection in the world.
Yeah.
Or unless you're me.
Yeah.
You hit him once. There's that destroyer dragging his smoke screen on his torpedoes that he just shot at you.
Come on, break. Alright, we made it. Oh, we're in that small ass swamp. Well, it's really close to home.
Our house should be over here, right?
Yeah, I'm going there already. In the right direction.
Yeah, I see our farm. Alright. That's still a line from you from the old intro. Well, that was a fun adventure.
That it was. Christ.
Fucking almost 2 stacks of lapis.
I have a stack myself.
Well, once we get the enchantment table built and the books surrounding it.
Well, we have all the materials to do so.
Very true.
So I'm gonna quickly make one. Now we can also go to the Nether because I've picked up some extras.
Shit. Okay. Let's put this in there and cook up some iron.
Okay, enchantment table is made. Now let's move the bookshelves.
I'm gonna say we got enough books for that.
Yeah, true that.
We both walked out of that mansion with fucking 2 stacks.
Yeah.
Here's my 14 wood.
Thanks.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Murk, come outside for a minute.
What up?
Tell me over there, that doesn't look like a big giant fucking penis.
It does. I think that's a mountain.
Ron, that's disgusting. Why would you make a penis in your yard?
Huh?
Why would you make a penis in your yard?
In my yard?
Yeah. You just made a penis, didn't you not? Yes, you did. No deny.
Busted.
Indeed, busted.
Okay, where the fuck are the bookshelves? Goddamn.
I think they're in materials or decorations. Yeah. Oh man, brown dye just looks so stupid on here.
Everything's set.
Set. There we go.
No, we lost. Damn it.
Oh, don't do that.
Oh.
God damn it. Ow. Just do it.
I wonder why the Nat type's acting stupid today.
No idea. I didn't make enough bookshelves. Oops. Gotta make some more.
I realized another reason I put a fence around my food farm on mine. Oh, look how the pumpkins and the watermelon are growing.
I mean, this doesn't really matter that much.
It just looks odd. Instead of it growing in a row, it's just like, oh, let me pop off to the side.
you, Ron.
Fuck you.
You and your pumpkin growing, Jesus.
Yeah, I got a pumpkin fetish. Have you heard?
Wait, did we ever get Dimitri into Minecraft with us or no?
Nah.
No.
Okay, everything you need is in here.
Oh, let me move the other shit over here then, for mine.
I'm going after the Iron Duke, I guess. Show him who the real English battleship is. I hit him good. Hit him for 11k.
Oh,
sorry,
man.
Duke's almost done. Let's just stay focused on him real quick.
Thank God you turned off mob griefing.
Yeah, yeah.
Or half of your front door would be gone.
I'm a very... Yeah, you're gonna need to turn to assist with this, because now I'm about to start boxing, like, two battleships at once. Ah! No penetration on that. Yeah, this New Mexico has my mark in the worst way, bro. Oh, this cruiser's assisting me. Come on, cruiser.
Do we have to make a new map in order for our houses to show up, or...?
I don't know, I don't... I think our houses are way too small for the scale of the map.
That's what I was thinking.
I mean, for my house, I see, like, a little white dot of some sort, but... It's whatever. I at least recognize the area on the map, so...
Yeah.
Time to make another portal somewhere.
I somehow survived that.
Oh, I know.
Oh, I know what you're thinking.
I don't know what you are thinking.
Stupid stuff. Get out of here, spider. You ain't shit.
Seriously?
Gravel.
Well, let's check out our spawn real quick. Maybe we have an amazing spawn, maybe we don't. Oh.
Huh. Bunch of quartz.
This isn't looking too good, Jay.
A big slime.
No, not the best response, but
it could have been worse.
Yeah,
we could be worse. Yeah, we could be floating above lava and nothing around it.
Yep. Well, I'm going back. I've seen enough.
Oh wait, we should pick up those cords so we can make fucking andesite.
Yep. Totally worth it.
Ooh, a villager zombie. Aw, oh, man. I wish I had a golden apple and a potion of harming. We could cure it. You know what? I'm actually curious. What can I get with a low level fishing rod?
Fish.
If I can get luck of the sea, that'd be nice. Even if it's one. I'm breaking too. Not worth it.
You're breaking your break. Your soul is falling apart.
Soul? Who said anything about soul?
I have no soul.
My soul left me at the age of 14.
Lucky. Mine left at 12. Alright, now the path to here is a little nice. Reason I got this in the first place.
Oh, the tree farmer's coming out. Great.
Well, that's good.
They have already grown.
And they're going to be extremely useful.
Let's see. I need this and this. Have any more in this one? Yes, I do. I got 32. I.
Oops. I'm not sorry.
You're not surprised.
I've been detected. Oh, if you're running that, I'll just run this. Or... yeah, I'll just run that. Oh, they've had me detected for a while now. They just don't know what to do about it.
Yeah.
Let's see.
I have a spruce something for you.
Oh.
Some of this.
Oh shit.
And a shit ton of that.
So spruce. Nice. That's a new section.
Why is everybody so quiet?
I'm mostly tired.
Yes.
Focus is a key aspect of life.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Okay, I just found out something I love about Bedrock.
What up?
Come over here and you'll see.
Ugh.
One thing you cannot do on PC version.
Oh yeah, that's nice.
two double chests and a single chest in the center.
Who are we going after, JM? This Fuso?
Excuse me.
You are excused.
Okay.
We need Dima and Mendez to meet each other.
What up?
Adima always says okay, and Mendez always says KK.
Right.
God, they're hitting this guy with a bunch of... Oh, my torpedo swarm. I keep on getting closer and closer to this Fuso. And he's not going to avoid those three. He is. Damn. Just hightail it to me.
Hey, you got dogs. Nice.
I had two. I don't know where the other one is, unless he's still over there.
I saw him in front of my house, I think.
Oh, he's following me. Okay. Come on. There you are. Sit down. Now, we have one with the red collar. Let's make another one with a different collar. Let's do brown. Can you do brown? I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, you can. Okay, nice.
Yes.
be. Oh, B is hot, bro. Damn.
I'm gonna go exploring. I got a bed with me, so if you do happen to need sleep, let me know.
Well, I'm gonna need sleep in real life. That's what I'm gonna need.
Yeah, it's like, what, 10, 11 there?
Try again.
Who needs to sleep?
Midnight?
Yep.
Well, that was fast. You gonna be on for a while, Jam? I'm gonna hop off for a little bit. Yeah. I'll be back later, guys.
Alright.
Okay. Have a good night. That's what you're having, you know? Or good nap.
Sleep
or
tight.
Don't let the bad bugs bite, yeah? He never says good, he just fucks off, asshole. Damn.
Shit.
This guy sometimes.
You know what?
Alright, man.
See ya.
Nice meeting ya.
Alright.
So, nice meeting ya.
Bye. James T, are you gonna play? Oh, while you're here, are you gonna play, you playing Elite lately or no? Dangerous? Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, it's good feeling. Like, I'm on my stream tonight, Daily Dangerous. I was thinking I'm gonna go back to mining. I find mining so relaxing. Just fucking blow the asteroids up. Have you tried it yet? Steroids is... That's what I'm making, basically. 100 million a trip.
Nice.
Oh, 15 minutes. Okay. You guys found a hiccup, so you're just going after it. Nice. Well. Oh, Division 2. Yeah, I want to get that sucker too. Alrighty, man. Yeah.
All right, man.
Peace. Later.
Yeah,
well, that was two people leaving.
And me,
so I'm gonna make it a third.
My wife.
Your wife?
Yeah, get my wife from work, yeah.
Nice. I wish you luck. while I go to my bed and defend my championship.
I'm probably not too far from there myself, dude.
You're gonna leave me around when I come back? You won't be on? Is that what you're saying? Is that what you're saying? No! Okay, fine. Then I'll go see Avengers.
Yeah, do it. Don't worry. You won't regret it.
Definitely won't regret it.
Okay, no spoilers. Okay.
I won't spoil anything. All I'm going to say is this. One, grab a lot of snacks. Two, don't go for a piss break. Three, grab some tissues because you're going to cry.
Let me give you another spoiler. It's an Avenger movie.